we gotta go to entrance treatment. And I am right here, so okay, now where to go. Wish I had a bigger map. Hang on, there's some bad guys I need to beat up.
Yeah!
Brain damage! Giving people brain damage is fun. Hope I can do it again. Door's locked. Do I have to go all the way around? Oh, yeah, I do. Okay. Okay. I wonder why the music is still on.
Saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Wow. Tweedledum and... wait, what did that say? Tweedledum and Tweedledee saw it. Can you see it? I don't see it. Okay. Building right here. Wait a minute. Okay.
He's here!
Yeah! There we go. Axe combo. Dead man's point. Okay. What's this?
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants, giving all to protect it. And still it has chosen to hurt us.
Okay. Wow, this is long. No wonder it's called Dead Man's Point. Oh! Oops, wrong button.
That was one of the easy ones.
It was easy. got too loud for me. There we go. I'm in the Bat Cave on Arkham Asylum. That's nice. I'm all wet.
On.
Oops. I thought that there was something there. Oh, there is a platform here. But what? Never mind.
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. We can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original venom compound.
Hmm.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires. Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that?
What am I saying?
You've got to stop him.
Ooh, Bat Claw. That's cool. Can I use it on this? No. Return to the surface. Okay. Oh, I can aim the back claw? Yeah, I did that earlier. Yeah, I fired it earlier. There we go. Hang on. I thought I saw something there, man. Of course I do. Oh well. Oh, I can move these boxes. That was easy. Vent. There we go.
Sorry. You're no longer defining and figuring.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more
sorry, boss. I didn't mean it like that. But Joker!
You have a problem with my generous nature.
I guess not. Thanks.
Oh, don't mention it. Let's just consider the matter closed. Did I ever tell you the one about the guy who came home to find his wife a paraplegic?
Well, that was cool. Nice conversation. He's gonna do. Look at the Joker, no wonder. I have no idea what's gonna do. Okay.
Why are we the ones trying to open it? This ain't even the main door. If we even get it open, we don't know what it'll do.
It's the back!
Whoa. Oh wow. I was clicking the wrong one.
Yeah, hit him again.
Oh, that's cool.
Guess I'll hurt him. I'm gonna pulverize you.
Dang it. I like playing as Batman. Ooh, Riddler trophy. There you go.
Challenge completed. Can you do more?
I don't want to do more.
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
Here we go. Whoa. Weird service system, I guess.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
Wow. Smart Joker. Okay. Didn't know there was one there. Ah, that's why I can't.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. Off on you.
Ah.
So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
Man, dude. See if there's stuff over here. wonder what's over here. Pretty sure I'm saying that a lot. Don't know why. Oh well. Almost there. Okay, that was dramatic for some strange reason. Big drop. Whoa. I'm back at the searches. Arkham East. Sorry. Okay, thanks. Hang on. Okay. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Going around this map is kind of hard at times. I don't know why, but... Oh! There's a sniper. What should we get? There's another one? Where? Oh, now I see it. I see it now. Sheesh. Wow. Okay. I just want to beat them up for some reason, I don't know why. Snipers. Where's your other guy? Oh. Is he down there? Oh, he fell. He's unconscious. That's good. Somehow. Oh, he's dead.
Joker will finish you off.
I know how to get back in. Or, yeah, another way to get in. I saw a vent behind where the snipers was. Was there a sniper? No, wait, was there a vent? What is this? Yeah, a vent. Finally, for some reason. Yeah. Whoa. There's a lot of people in here. Okay, almost done. Yeah, got him.
You need to find those notes before Joker does.
Open. Stop it. There we go. There's nothing in here. Pointless. I didn't even touch the... Oh. Okay. What's in here? This door locked. Oh no, it's not.
Where did you go? I don't know. Answer me! I said I don't know. She could be anywhere.
You're not getting out of here, you know.
Yeah?
Well, you're going down.
Shut up! You got this whole building locked down.
You really think so?
Oh yeah?
Oh, yeah. There we go. What's that?
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar. It sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew. How do you like them apples, bats, standing around in the woods? Ah, the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Oh, thank you. Cool upgrade. Well, I can't do any upgrades, that's sad. Anything? Okay, let's see here. Dr. Young's office.
Hey, Caleb?
Sir?
For supper, do you want to eat that, some of that jambalaya?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Cash is in the next room. Sounds like he's taking a beating. Better help him.
I'll take care of it. You stay here.
Next room, got it. Where's the other? Oh, there's the door. I thought that this door would be locked.
Hit him again! Harder!
You're gonna need more than that.
What do I do?
Just go on the radio. Tell him he's not talking. Tell us
better. Tell us? Or we'll cut off the other hand.
Do what you want.
Harley Quinn is on her way up here soon. She knows ways to loosen your tongue.
And you don't want to find out how she does it.
She can do her work. I ain't talking. Period.
That guy tries to take cash off of us.
Come on. What's she to you anyway?
So you guys think we'll have a little of a war plane? Come on, have you again?
Everyone's moving. You gotta hide. Here we go.
Hold on, I'm gonna get over here. Everyone, I mean!
Rita, I'll watch your back. What happened to you?
Predator sections. Real hard sometimes. What if I throw a batarang near them? Wow.
Sure,
that's effective.
Where are you? The hell with that?
You know, like messing with them. It's fun.
Sure came from over there.
Man, someone should get rid of this. What the?
Someone almost saw me. Can I take him down? No, I think he's too far away.
I hear you a couple of simple tasks. Say cash talk, find Dr. Young, and learn those. Has anyone actually checked off one of those tasks yet?
Yes! One of them's getting taken down. Okay, got it. Yeah. Disappear.
An old room full of books, anyway.
I am hiding. Look down on the ground. I don't like it.
You heard, Joker.
Dang it! I was so close to getting him. Why are they in that big group area? It did come from over there, but I'm not over there, sucker. So, yeah. I gotta hurry. Hurry, hurry. Well, if you say that, and you're not gonna come and help, oh yeah.
I'll warn you. Good!
good.
They're freaking out. They're really scared.
Man down! Man down! This can't be happening!
There you go. Sucker. There we go.
Thanks. Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Okay, my camera's about to die, so I'm just going to end the video here.
Thanks for the help back there.
Anyone out there?
So yeah.
You need assistance.
Make sure to like and subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.